this Prince song inside my head. Hands up if you're down to get down tonight. Cause it's always a good time.
Good morning, Central Crossing, and welcome to the fifth day of Hanukkah.
That means there's only three more days left to celebrate Hanukkah.
And guess what? Counting today, there's only 12 days left of school until winter break.
OMG, that's cray cray. But do you know it's even cray crayer?
Your mom?
No. It was hashtag warm when I walked outside this morning.
Yeah, that was crazy.
Almost as crazy as your mom.
Vanessa?
Vanessa is your mother?
Weather with Vanessa.
Good morning. It's Vanessa and I'm back with your weather. It's time to get excited, Central. Although winds will reach speeds of up to 16 miles per hour, it's going to be partly cloudy today with sunshine. Nothing new, of course, but the high for today is 56 and the low is 31 for tonight. We can thank global warming for these weather swings in December. Go out and enjoy today's excellent air quality and weather. Well, that's all for me today. Back to you, anchors.
Gee willikers, 56 degrees?
And a 16-mile-an-hour wind?
It's almost a perfect day to fly a kite.
Speaking of, the theater is having auditions for Mary Poppins next week on December 8th, 9th, and 10th. If you're interested, see Miss McDevitt for the music or contact any theater member.
Now, we've got some more info on club news.
Tonight, Guitar Club and Spanish Club both meet after school. Guitar Club is in room 180 and Spanish Club is in room 209.
On Friday, we have two clubs to tell you about. First, GSA meets tomorrow after school in room 264 with Mr. Osborne and Miss Rister.
And then, Chess Club meets with Mr. Teich at 3:30 in room 180.
Well, Sophia, I've got great news. Do you dream about traveling the world?
Yeah!
Come to an informational meeting on Wednesday, December 15th at 7 p.m. via Zoom to learn more about our trip to Costa Rica in 2023. For more details, go to the link listed below and check out the video.
Manuel Antonio National Park in Costa Rica. We're hanging out at the beach right now. Like, it's paradise. It's awesome.
The water's warm. The sand is like velvet.
It's all secluded. There's a bunch of forests over here. You can see some sloths. There's a lot of cool scenery.
This day's been really amazing. We started off ziplining.
The best thing I've ever done in my life. Best experience.
So pumped.
And nervous.
Just beautifully get to see like everything from so high up.
So much fun! Oh my god!
If you have any more questions, ask Profe Rhodes in room 210 or email her at the email below, or RSVP to get the link for more information.
Oh Anna, Bosco cannot wait to get his paws in the sand, to get some good old-fashioned vitamin D, and to relax with his friends.
Well, there's other ways to hang out with your friends, Bosco.
How?
You can go to some sporting events.
Okay, so let's head over to our sporters in Costa Rica.
Ooh.
Good morning, Central Crossing. Maddie and I are back with your sport news.
First up, here's some result news from earlier this week.
The JV girls basketball almost pulled off the upset Tuesday night against Griffport, falling 43-34 while staying with them the whole game. Savannah Hamilton scored 17 points and Dakota Unruh added 6.
The varsity girls team fought hard against a physical Groveport team, falling 46-28. Georgia Laxo and Tay Springs led the scoring with 7 each. Cordy Watkins ended up with 6, and Aminata Dicko pulled down 15 rebounds and had 3 blocks. Keep working hard, ladies, and good luck.
Here's what's going on this week.
Well, the Lady Comets are back in action this Friday, and they are home against Lancaster. JV's at 6, and varsity's at 7:30.
Plus, the boys are away at Lancaster. The freshman starts at 4:30, JV at 6, and varsity starts at 7:30.
And finally, wrestling is competing at their first match at Longchangy this Saturday at 9 a.m.
Well, that's all we have for you today, Central.
Remember to tie your shoes.
And hydrate.
Back to you, anchors. Thanks, guys. Make sure to give it your all in practice today.
Well, Anna, Bosco has some big news.
Oh my gosh, is he getting engaged?
No. Bosco here is about to get his license, but he has some questions on the legality of driving under the influence.
Let's check in with Benny.
Bosco, whatever you do, do not get behind the wheel while intoxicated, because December is National Drunk and Drug Driving Prevention Month. Many of us are able to drive, but we are also in a time when peer pressure is at its worst. Central, there is no reason to be doing drugs or drinking and then getting behind the wheel. It endangers not only you, but everyone on the road. Resist peer pressure and don't get behind the wheel. Stay safe, Central, and don't do drugs. Back to you, anchors.
Thank you, Benny.
So, Central, please be responsible. We want to see all of you here in one piece.
Well, on a lighter note, here's the performances from the Crazies and Sam at the talent show.
Take a look. You guys memorized those notes and lines just like you guys need to memorize those equations.
That was terrible.
I know, we were running short on time.
Okay then, let's talk about next week.
Next Thursday and Friday, we have a late start test days for those of you that need to retake a state test. If you need to retake a test, plan to be here by 7:50 a.m.
You will receive a letter later this week indicating the test you need to retake and the room number for that test.
If you do not need to take a test, and you have your own transportation, you do not need to be here until 10:20 a.m. The buses will be running on regular time. And, speaking of testing, if you are taking the Algebra 1 exam, Ms. Delosier and Ms. Orr will be hosting review sessions today, after school, and also next Tuesday after school. Both days, plan to meet in room 105 at 3:30. If you are unable to attend these review sessions, stop by room 105 and pick up a review packet.
If you are taking a test this month, don't stress out. You're going to do great. Seniors are also going to do great as they hand in their senior pictures by December 17th.
Well, that's all we have for you today.